Mariam, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new to my channel, my name is Mariam, and welcome. So today I'm gonna be doing the try not to cry challenge. I always cry for everything, so I'm gonna try my best not to cry. Okay, before we get into this video, please make sure you give me a thumbs up. Thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and turn on the post notification so you'll be notified anytime I post a new video. Without further ado, let's get straight into this video. I'm going to try my best.
This morning in Florida for Rebecca Sedgwick. The sixth grader committed suicide last week. Authorities say she suffered nearly a year of cyberbullying.
Last Monday, 12-year-old Rebecca Sedgwick climbed to the top of this abandoned cement plant and jumped to her death, finally giving in to the girls that had tormented her online for months.
They wanted her to kill herself. You haven't killed yourself yet? Did you think you just died? They got what they wanted.
Her mother, Trisha Norman, says the harassment started over a boy. She tried to get Rebecca away from the bullies by complaining to school officials. She then pulled her out of school, changed her cell phone number, and shut down her Facebook account.
That was my heart. I loved her so much. And this is the least I can do for her.
Sir, out the car now.
Why does everyone... I'm not crying. Why does people always bully, like, oh my god, that's not cool. Oh my god, I think I know this movie.
I'm not playing, go back.
No, come on, why are you messing up my car?
Just listen to him, come out.
Okay, the gun! Where is it?
What gun?
I'm not crying. So hard. This is so try not to cry, not to cry. Oh my god. Sorry, y'all. So actually, if you don't cry for stuff like this, you don't have heart. Like, Kobe. Yeah, forever in Kobe is forever in everyone's heart. Like, in everyone, heart. Oh, I'm trying not to cry seriously. Classes you can also even the reason why I'm making that.
Zadion Dobson, a 15-year-old Fulton High School student and football player, was struck and killed after he had jumped on top of three girls to shield them.
Wow.
To shield them. From shooting.
He's a hero. Nowadays, when anything happens, everybody just take out their phones to record. Like, no one go to help. Bro, that's just fucked up.
My heart can't take it no more. Mama, I'm losing a part of me. I'm tired of candles and RPs. I'm tired of watching my shoulder and wondering if death is something that is far from me.
Are you here? I did everything.
Like what?
I had sex with other girls. I did everything.
How many times did you
do? I wasn't counting.
So I'll run so far from shadows. Makeshift bar still fragile. I drown, but the water's too shallow. My head's still caught in the gallows. Your kiss is my remedy. I fall to the ground so desperately. Maybe I know that you're mad at me. Filling all the voids like cavities.
I wasn't lost or
I was alive in my own perfect world.
Oh, my internet.
Feel misguided or feel lost in space in your mind, with whatever you apply your attention to is which direction your life will go in. The more you apply your attention towards bad things in your life, the more it will appear. The more you apply your attention to the good things that you want in your life is the more it appears.
Looking out a window for 18 years, dreaming about what it might feel like when those lights rise in the sky. What if it's not everything that I dreamed it would be?
It will be.
And what if it is? What do I do then?
I'm not really crying because this is not really getting in me like the first one. The hell is so. Literally cry out my eyes in the cinema. Oh my god, the movie was so good.
You set me up to get my heart broken when you thought I was in the lead, and that just makes you cruel.
Another person whom one simply cannot do without.
Mm-hmm. I love you too, Stewie.
you give my life purpose. And maybe that's enough.
I don't wanna love someone like you.
Okay, sir, I'm gonna put another one. Try not to cry.
We begin tonight with that chilling piece of video live streamed on Facebook in the moments after a man is shot by police.
He just shot his arm off. Oh my God, please don't tell me he's dead. Please don't tell me my boyfriend just went like that.
Police perform CPR on Castillo on the street.
I watched this one on Facebook.
Let me show you. These are meaningless, Gabby. I don't care about them. I love you. You look beautiful, boo-boo.
Don't trip. I'm gonna go through this with you.
Now, for the first time, Mix 11 is showing you the final leg of the four-block chase that led to Junior's murder.
This one,
Junior's desperate dad,
Junior,
emerging into view under the streetlights of Backgate Avenue. It took at least 10 seconds to pull Junior away from the back counter. The panicked teen knocking over a potato chip stand as he struggled to stay inside. A frenzied attack took 20 seconds, starting with Beniz hacking at the teen with a machete. Elvin Garcia, a scarf over his face, plunging a knife into Junior 5 to 8 times.
If someone do that to my brother, seriously, I'll literally kill that person. I'll go to jail, or I'll commit murder. Oh God, not forgive me, but bro.
Used his last ounce of strength to run feebly up the block towards St. Barnabas Hospital. And as you can see, the dying teen crossed 3rd Avenue, a block from the bodega, and collapsed near the security booth, where he bled to death.
Begging for his life.
Will someone help her? Out of the darkness, this guy appears and grabs her by the hair. He drags the woman off the porch. Her screams ring out as the struggle goes on.
What a human being, so.
Then the guy delivers a grim warning.
We looked out the side window over here and witnessed him stomping on her and pulling her by her hair. It was awful.
Police identified the man as Robert Mendez.
Go to jail. They'll beat your ass in jail.
He was charged with suspicion of attempted murder and kidnapping.
Crazy. Okay, so that was the end of the video. I did not cry. Try not to cry. I did not cry at all. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to give me a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and turn on the post notification to be notified whenever I post a new video. Without further ado, that, bro, my mind is mixed up right now. Okay, let's end this video. I literally want to laugh, but that was so. Okay, let's end this video. Okay, love y'all. What?